Walking Dead. Since I can remember, Clem's always been there with me. She taught me to be careful, to be quiet, to be strong, to save the last bullet for myself, to atone when I did something bad, to show mercy sometimes. I always listened to Clem, always, but I've been thinking more. I don't know if she's right every time. She told me to shoot her if she got bit. That doesn't feel right. We're doing a lot of bad things to save our friends, to protect our home. And when Clem told me to shoot Lily, I got mad. So mad. Either. But I remember all the rules. And the first one is never go alone.
Longer. There! We can climb down from there. Well, we have to get there first. Okay, we've got to jump. It's far. I know it's far, but it's the only way. You'll have to go first. You'll need a running start.
I don't know, Clem.
Come on, you can do this, AJ. Just run and jump. You got this.
I got this. I got this.
AJ, what do we do when we're scared?
Fuck off, fear.
Attaboy.
Clem.
wasn't going to leave you.
There's nothing you can do. I'll find a way there. Now go!
Yeah. Yeah, I did.
You have no idea how happy I am to see you right now.
I think I have some idea.
Get the fuck off of me! Oh my god, Violet!
Clem, where are you?
Louis, get over here! She's hurt!
Where's Minnie?
What? I don't know.
We headed towards the boiler room to stop the bomb, and I just...
Whoa, slow down, you're...
Where is she?
Louis!
Okay, Vi. We've got you. Come on.
Oh, shit. Can you see?
I don't, just... Don't let go of me, okay?
Clem!
Shit. We can't stay here.
Oh, thank God.
You guys made it.
That's a whole lot of monsters.
And more coming by the minute.
Stay cool. We knew this would happen.
Violet, are your eyes...
Fucked up. They're fucked up. We just have to get off this beach. Look! She brought the cart around.
Ruby! Willie!
Come on! We're getting out of here! End of these little shits! Put them down!
Oh, shit! Clem, do something!
You!
Make a break for it.
Clementine, the stuff I said on the boat in the cell, I
worry about that later.
Right behind me?
Yep, just like the ninja I am.
The ninjas we are. Be careful.
AJ, go with him.
No. I'm staying with you.
Thanks, kiddo.
Thank you.
James!
We have to move.
We'll have to squeeze through there.
We don't know where it goes.
Well, we do know there's walkers in the other direction.
But...
Move it, dummy!
I saw his eyes when he did it. I saw the bloodlust in them.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Go.
We're safe, but not for long. Damn it. It's so dark in here.
We can't move forward without a way to see.
I'll figure something out. Perfect. Flint. I need something to burn. Damn it. It's all too wet to burn. Okay. Just needs something to burn.
If they get in here, kill them. I don't want to do that.
Clem, did you see Minnie out there? I didn't see her anywhere. But that doesn't mean she escaped.
Sorry, I didn't see her.
Maybe she made it off in time. Maybe I'll see her again. I hope.
So dark in here. I'm working on it. It doesn't feel safe. There's too much danger outside. I wish I had a gun.
We'll be out of here soon. All right. Hey, good. There's another tunnel over there.
It's too far.
Well, we just gotta find something to help us cross.
The walkers are getting closer.
Don't worry. We'll be home before you know it. Too far for us to jump across. Must be something we can use as a bridge. Not sure where it goes, but it's our only option. If I yank that out of there, it would drift down the river and get caught in the rocks. Could work as a bridge. We just need to go across one by one, and then we'll move the rocks out of the way. Which way do we go? Ten, do you see a light down any of these tunnels?
You brought this on yourself.
Oh! Clem!
But it's not too late.
Let go!
For him, at least. Follow us and I sprain your ankle. Follow us after that, I break your leg.
I won't let you take him!
I won't let you make him a monster! Not any further.
Clem!
Shh! You're coming with me.
What happened to not wishing anyone harm?
It has its limits. You fell.
I'll kill you before I leave her.
You did this. You made him this way. You had him empty an entire clip into that woman's head.
It was only half a clip.
Is this what you wanted? A boy who only sees an answer at the end of a barrel. Look at me and tell me this is what you wanted.
She deserved to die, and you know it.
By his hand? In that way? I've seen what rage like that can do if it remains unchecked. Believe me, you don't want to see it with him. You told me you wouldn't let him become a killer.
I liked it. I liked killing him. It made me feel strong. I don't care if it was murder. I don't care if it was anything. It felt good. Best feeling I've had in a long time. Maybe ever. Alvin Jr., that is not what I taught you. Not about how you feel, how you treat people, how you think.
I'm teaching myself now.
The wrong lessons.
Says you.
I never taught you to find joy in killing.
AJ, you can't really believe that. Please, think about what you're saying.
Stay out of this or I swear I'll claw your fucking eyes
out. Neither of you are listening. Anyone that wants to hurt us should be dead. And I'm not sorry about it, and I'm not gonna feel bad about it.
AJ,
you say you didn't teach me this when you did. You always said surviving was the most important thing. Be strong, be brave, and if I can't stop the bad people from killing me, to kill myself first. Killing Lily made us safe. There's nothing wrong with liking that.
I can't listen to this. You can change him. Do it then. Talk to him.
I'm not gonna stop, Clem. I'm not gonna let people that wanna hurt us just walk around. You can't tell me to stop and expect me to get it. You can't tell me to stop when you know it just confuses me.
I know this world is hard for all of us, and for you especially. But there's more to it than just survival.
Like what? Rule one, never go alone. The very first rule is about how to survive. But where are the rules that are more important than that? Why aren't they first? And why are you just telling me now? You can't just make up new rules, Clem. It confuses me.
Because I make the rules, okay? Do you think anyone gave me directions on how to raise you? No, because there aren't any. I made them all up just to try to keep you alive.
So you're saying there are rules? Until you decide to change your mind.
God damn it, AJ! I need need you to hear me, AJ. You can't talk like this about killing anyone. Even Lily.
I've heard enough. It's obvious you can't teach him.
Don't understand who we are.
I understand you. I've seen your kind. The world is full of you. I've been you. All you know is violence, death. He can live a peaceful life, but it's like you won't let him. It might seem hard to believe, AJ. I know it does, but listen to me. No one has to die anymore. Not humans. Not walkers!
James, this philosophy of yours?
This philosophy is what has kept me human! It's what will keep any of us human!
It's like you read it out of a book of fairy tales, I swear to God! Where everyone could live in harmony if we all just wished hard enough! Open your eyes, James. The world isn't as simple as you like to make it sound!
So what is it then?
It may not be kill or be killed, but it's awful goddamn close.
I'll find my own way. Next time you need help, ask someone else.
Clem?
What is it?
He doesn't get it. Not like we do. Not like I do. Let me help you, Clem. Trust me to tell which people are bad. That I won't ever use my gun because I like it. But only to keep our friends safe. Please, you can trust me to decide when it's right.
I'm sorry, AJ. You're just not ready for that.
You don't trust me?
I can't trust you to make those calls.
You can't, or you won't? Can't or won't? Which one?
I've raised you since you were born, AJ. And it looks like I have a long way to go.
Okay.
Feel that?
Yeah, that's the way out.
Left his mask behind.
Come on. Coast is clear. If the shore is that way, then the school is probably that way.
Sim was the third.
Huh?
The day after AJ killed Marlon. You already know Violet and I voted for you to stay. Sim was the third vote.
Wait, that means Omar voted us out? And Ruby?
Yeah.
Huh. What made you think of that?
Sim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there. I voted for you because I liked you. But his reason, it was better. I just thought you should know. Sim was right. We were safer. We were more scared than we let on when you met us.
That's really nice of you to say, Ten. Thank you.
That's okay. Now that we're out of danger and going back home, it just made me think of it.
I like a Sim.
If Marlon was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever, or dead. Instead, we fought back, because you showed us how. We weren't safe with Marlon, even in his safe zone. We were just hiding.
Huh?
You're not dead. That's good.
Did everyone else escape?
Damn right. They took that cart and hauled ass back to the school.
But you came to look for us.
Thought I lost you.
Only for a minute.
Longest damn minute of my life. It's over, Clem. The Raiders are gone, and we got everyone out alive. Ruby said Violet's eyes aren't infected, so that's good, too. They'll all be waiting for us back home.
Any idea which way that is?
I haven't been out here in a while, but I think there's a bridge. That way. It's the fastest way back.
Let's go. How's the hand?
It hurts like hell, but it could have been a lot worse.
It'll be weird at first. You look at your hand and get a little shock when your finger's not there. But that goes away.
I'd ask you to pinky promise, but, yeah. I killed that woman back on the boat.
Was that your first?
Yeah. My first. It feels like bile, but not quite, you know? Or like a scream that doesn't know if it should or not.
Let's get out of this first, okay? There'll be plenty of time to talk about it when we get home.
I don't think I'll have to.
And I'm done kicking things down the road. Having a home means defending it.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
I really thought we were gonna die on that boat. The dumbest shit always goes through my head when that happens. My old pet turtle, Jeff. My grandma's phone number. The word that lost me the fourth grade spelling bee. Recommend. Stupid shit.
Anything new this time?
Before my parents divorced, they were building a house. And I begged my dad to put in a skylight. Begged. Please, if you love me, you'll do it. That shit definitely didn't work. So we made a deal. I got straight A's, he'd put in a skylight.
And you remembered the skylight just now?
They never got to build the house. I don't even know what color it was gonna be. I should have asked. Sure should have.
Well, what color did you hope it was?
Well, maybe purple.
Is that your favorite color?
No, but you don't see a lot of purple houses. Why not stand out?
Of course you'd say that.
Of course. Okay, I'm starting to visualize the place. How many floors? Even number? Odd? How many?
914.
That's outrageous.
Yeah.
I love it. I like what I'm seeing. I could definitely live there. Give me a last flourish, though. One thing to really bring it all together. Come on. The coup de grace. The insert other French phrase here. What's it gonna be?
I think a statue of me might be a nice addition.
Couldn't agree more. I'll try to keep the pigeons off it. We get back to the school, we are building that house.
You really think we can?
Maybe not all 900 floors.
And 14.
But I really hope we can.
Can I help?
Of course you can. You're in charge of painting. Come on. We got a home to build.
Okay, just take your time and keep moving forward. That's far.
Really far.
I think we can jump it.
Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard.
What?
little brother. Come with me.
You're dying.
Yes. Yes, I am. I'm finally going someplace better. I want you there with me.
Where everyone gets to be a person again.
We're gonna go be with Mom and Dad and Sophie.
Ten, snap out of it. She wants to kill you.
I know, but I...
Don't you fucking speak to him! Any of you!
Minnie! Come on, stop!
He needs to be with his...
Don't do this!
Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me, but I am not going anywhere without you.
The night will be over soon.
I'll get the kids across the gap. Don't let the walkers get close.
Ten home. I'm going home.
I'm taking Ten home! I'm going home!
I'll help Ten!
I got bit. Come on. We can't stay here. Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving. Keep moving forward. Forward. Hey, I love you. Don't ever forget that.
I love you too, Clem.
Keep moving forward.
James's barn. It's empty now. We'll be safe in there.
Run! Now!
We can make it!
AJ. You did it. Now what?
You need to find a way out of here.
We could climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there. Let's go. Easy climb. Come on. Please. Try. Can't give up. You can't give up. I need you. I need you.
I'm so sorry, kiddo. This is just what happens sometimes.
But it wasn't supposed to happen to you.
My little goofball.
It's Alvin Jr.
You'll always be goofball to me. Hey, look at me. AJ, please. You're such a cutie. How did I get so lucky?
Silly right now. Not right now. Please.
Hey, there's always time to be silly.
Not this time.
Always means always. I need to make sure you remember.
Remember what?
The rules. What's number one?
Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you.
AJ.
It's your rule.
You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school.
I don't know how.
Sure you do. One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so... Grab that axe. Fresh, juicy walker just waiting to be gutted. You can use that axe to open it up. Cover yourself in walker guts.
I know how to do it, Clem.
I know you do. Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Thank you.
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule.
I want to stay with you. I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and stay. Like that monster couple from the train station. Even if someone kills us later, we'll just sit for a really long time. Please. Let me stay.
Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
Okay, Clem. That's my job.
Last rule.
No!
What do we do if I get bit? Are you gonna make me say it? I'm coming.
Mm-hmm.
boy. He's about 3 years old. His name's Alvin Jr.
Kids are.
All right, all right. That way. There's a nursery. But I'm not letting one of you savages take a kid!
Oh.
AJ. It's me, Clem. Okay, now, where to? Can't go back to Richmond. This whole area is a war zone. Gotta...
go?
Yeah, we have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe. But it's okay, we're survivors. And the first rule of survival is... never go alone.
Never... go alone. Clem?
Yeah, that's right. AJ? So sorry for everything. I know where we'll go. We'll go find ourselves a new home, together. And I'll never leave you again.
jet. You like me now? Yeah, you like me. And I like you too. Fucking shit. Come on. Boom, boom. All right, girl. I'm gonna go put the spear away. Stay here and keep watch. Looks like a bad place to sleep.
Hey there. I know.
Tin?
Hey, AJ.
Hey. Everyone thought you died because, you know, you're you.
No, I'm okay.
Good.
I'm sorry about Lewis. I'm sorry I didn't listen to you or Clem. I'm sorry. I don't know why I mess up all the time. I'm really sorry.
You loved your sister so much that you let her mess with your head. She was probably a lot different before, and that's all you could remember. And so you made a mistake.
You're just being really nice to me.
I mean it. It's okay what you did because of all of that. I don't think Lewis would be mad at you.
I hope not.
It's probably because of all the trauma that's on you. Clem told me. She said it never goes away.
So I'm just going to mess up all the time?
Probably forever. Yeah.
Oh, hey. I found this way down the river. Sorry it's so wet. I figured you would want it back.
Yeah, I do.
You should wear it.
Nah, my hair's too big on my head.
AJ?
Why did it take you so long to come back?
At first, I was ashamed. So I followed the river for a long time. Just thinking about Minnie and...
Yeah?
I found their bodies. I saw what the walkers did to them. They were just bones and stuff. Meat. I could still
Stop. I know I asked, but I don't want to hear about this. About what they look like.
Okay. Do you know what naive means?
No. Clem never taught me that one.
Do you remember that drawing I made for you the night Brody died? With the house, and the walkers, and my sisters and me?
I remember. You said you sometimes drew your sisters like the walkers left them instead.
Naive means you think a certain way because you don't know the way it really is. When I saw Minnie's body for real, how the walkers left her, I realized those drawings were stupid. That house will never be real. I'll never meet my sisters again. The only thing real is when we're alive. I don't think I really know anything about the world, AJ. I think you do. Can you teach me to be like you instead? The way I think just gets people in trouble.
Okay. Everything I know, I'll tell you about it. The first rule is never go alone.
Hey, hon. It's getting late. Just coming to check on you. Dinner soon. Tennessee? Thank God.
Hey, Ruby.
We gotta get you home. I swear.
Yep. Willie helped me put it together. Come on, let me push you.
Did you ever get to swing when you were smaller?
Yep, sure did. A long time ago.
Food's ready, everyone! Come and get it!
You're the best, Clem.
It's gonna get cold!
Come on, let's go eat. We're coming!
Between my patch and your stump, we almost make a full pirate.
Arr.
I wanted to wait till you were up and about, but how I behaved on the boat, it was really unfair. My head was so messed up by Lily and Minnie. I was so wrapped up in my own shit. It's okay. You went through hell in that boat, and I let that happen. I'm just glad we got you out of there.
Hey, Tin. Wanna practice? I can show you how to use the gun.
Okay.
So that's where you put the bullet. When you shoot one bullet, it pushes another one up into the chamber.
Thank you.
and you should always save the last one for you.
For me?
In case you're gonna become a monster and you don't want to.
Okay, save the last bullet for myself.
Well, I'm getting tired, kiddo. Mind talking with me before I turn in?
Sure.
Gotcha.
Sorry.
It's okay. I stare at it too. If it was just you and me alone out there, and I was like this, I don't know if I'd make it 2 weeks. I'm gonna need these to go anywhere. And if we ever had to run, it wouldn't be pretty.
At least you're not a monster. Or dead. Anything's better than that.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't forget that.
Oh, I'm sure you'll remind me.
Oh, yeah.
All this. It's worth it. All those times you would ask me if we'd find a home. All I could ever tell you was, we'll see. And your face would fall every single time.
It's better than saying yes and lying to me.
And that's what I told myself. But you want to know something I didn't tell you? I never had a plan. I never knew where we were going. I never knew anything. I just fought and fought and fought and hoped you didn't notice. Hope we'd find something before you did. Did I do a good job?
Of course you did. What are you crazy?
Maybe a little.
A lot more than a little.
When we were in the barn, you didn't listen to me. And if you had, I'd be dead. I shouldn't have said you weren't ready, back in the cave. You showed me how wrong I was. You'll have to be strong for the both of us.
You made it so I can. So, thank you. For everything.
You're welcome for everything.
Okay, okay. In you go. I wonder who you used to be.
Take it from me.